Hello everybody, welcome back to the shop for this Saturday afternoon. Had a look at the clock. Episode, how to build a 105 Thunder Chief. 10 minutes at a time. Been doing that a long time, haven't we guys? Alright guys, I'm trucking away. I got all my parts primed up last night, and I'm gonna tell you something. It was cold. Hold the first door open. Oh, and hey, I got some super fantastic great news. No, I didn't hit the lotto. Lexi Poo is fixed. 100% better. Back to her old self. I cannot believe it. That dog was on his deathbed. Christmas Day. I thought we were going to have that dog put to sleep, man. It was just in so much pain and misery. And, you know, we took her to the vet and left her overnight. Next day they said, come get this brat dog. It was all better. Running up and down the hallways and stuff. And what it ended up being is an inflamed bowel. She had part of intestines was just puffy and had some gas in them. They put her on, they took her off the peel antibiotics and gave her IV. Fixed. I couldn't believe it. That dog right now is in that house running and jumping on the furniture and acting like a puppy. I am not kidding. You know, the vet, when we picked her up, she goes, yeah. She goes, I was thinking of ways to tell you that we was going to have to put her down. You know, until they... She was not good at all. She couldn't walk. She was standing over there by the back door looking at me one time and just fell over. Bam. And just crying out in pain all the time. Oh, it was just heartbreaking, man. And overnight, all better. But on the sad note, you should see that vet bill. Yeah. But Lexi Poo's worth it, I guess. And the Bobo wife is just so happy. Just there went my turbo prop. I'm not kidding. All together, it's about 1,400 at the vet. That was the past month. You know, since she started getting sick. And vet four times. You know, $200-$300 a whack, and almost $500 yesterday. But. Gotta do what you gotta do, man. And show them critters a little love back, you know? They sure do love us. Well, I am just shocked at that recovery that little dog made. Two lefts. I'm trying to get all these laid up today.
Well, Calvin's coming over tomorrow. We're going to lay a fuselage. We'll get another set of stabs all laid up. Another vertical stab. But Skip, man, thanks a lot for your suggestions and stuff. We got one of our fans out there who's a vet. He's been emailing me. He's awful worried about Lexi Poo. I guess as soon as I gave her that IV, she started getting better. Tried some of this, guys. You know, this stuff is cheap. And it just breaks too easy. Guys heating it up back there and it just cracked and it did not work. But that's why it's cheap. This stuff don't melt like that. And if it gets too hot, it just melts. Your buddy Bob trying to save a buck and it just didn't work. Oh, hey guys, anyone that I owe a shirt to, be sure and holler. If there's anyone I missed, I'll be sure to get it out to you. Because my t-shirts ain't that big of a hit anymore. Nobody wants them, so I'll give them a good deal or something. Oh, just give them the Goodwill or something. Have a t-shirt coming that never got one, be sure and holler and I'll bring it right out to you. towards the old Gipper. Bam! That's the cool off mode there. Someone brought that up to me one day. Said, you need to cool that off, Bob. But I really do. It's in cool off mode now. But there we go. I'm going to get to laying up some parts and I'll make you another video here in a little bit. I got to go get me some lunch first, so it might be a little bit. We'll be back with more from the shop. Same Bob time, same Bob station. Remember, if anyone's got a shirt coming, holler at me. I'll get it out to you.